Something's moving out there. It's more of those things, bro. I don't think so. Moin. That you, brother? Who you got with you?
You keep all quiet, okay? I know how to talk to these mooks.
Kieran? Jake? I don't know how long I can stay
okay, bro.
Coherent.
You're helping me get past these
dead fuckers.
I can
feel the sickness inside of me.
Where's Titus at?
They say the first symptoms are a high fever. And, man, I'm sweating. The fluorescent lights are blindingly bright. We made it to the prison and thought we were safe. But the infection, it's everywhere. There is a contingent of prisoner survivors. But before we could reach them, we were attacked. And get this, the one who bit me, that was missing half his fucking head and half his fucking teeth, and he bit me. Shit.
Yo, man, you think they've been bitten?
What the fuck?
Oh, look at the fine ass on that one.
Stay back.
Oh, well, shit, she fine as hell.
Probably infected.
What now?
How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bruh?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize these?
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
Dwight? He talked with us too, brother. But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You on the other hand. Maybe we can make a deal. All right. I got an idea. Cell A340. Been here longer than you've been alive. Mean son of a bitch. You get him out and bring him here. He'll know what to do.
I'll give her a shot.
Cell A314, solitary.
Don't keep me waiting too long, okay?
I can stay. I'm not afraid. But Jin, I worry for her.
Maybe there's some football fans in here,
who
huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Hey, you wanna buy something? Diesel, I'm the guy to deal with.
Stand here on the side so that... Listen here, bro. I need a fix, right? I need some now, bro.
I'll do what I can.
Yes.
I need to get some smokes.
Something. Hey, brother.
Those things ain't the biggest problem in here, I hope you know. You ever heard of that crazy asshole's running free and he scares everybody?
Yeah. Who the fuck are you?
He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own crew.
If you have the bullets, friends, you might just end up with one hell of a weapon. You just got to go this way.
Now you're fucked, friends. You ain't getting in till you clear out those freaks. Follow the bloody footprints. You'll find the way.
Can't let you in till those bloody things are dead.
That had to hurt. Anything useful?
Let's open it up.
You bloody made it? Shit, just lost the bet.
Woof! Yeah, I heard. Good work, Vradas. Now we just gotta deal with those brain-dead zombie motherfuckers. Gotcha!
Don't do anything stupid.
you don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own crew.
Watch your back, brothers. There's a lot of those undead motherfuckers in that cell block.
Thank you.
in, you motherfuckers? You need to unlock doors. Go to the control room and figure it the fuck out.
Better take him down before some of his friends show up. Yeah. Giant hell, you giant fuck. I never liked that hack, even when he was fucking human.
At all. He's just worried about his own crew.
Good to see you back, brothers.
Kai Wayne.
I'm starving, huh? And I need a motherfucking smoke, huh?
So you want to get to Block C? I can let you pass, brothers. But first, you gotta do something for me. First off, I need more firepower for my boys so they ain't so fucking afraid of those things. What you brought ain't gonna do. We need you to get more.
Yes.
Bring back as many of those weapons and all the ammo you can carry. My boys will show you the way. I'll wait here with Moen and the ladies. Don't worry now. They'll be safe with us. Unless you try and fuck me. Go!
I don't want to stay here with them. I want to go with you.
Everything's still all right. But Jin, she's very scared.
Hey, you want to buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
Thank you, true brothers. I owe ya.
Seen those two bitches? They both look like they're asking for it.
Now you got some balls, eh? He's coming. He's on his way. Titus says we all gotta listen to him. But he...
Besides those dead motherfuckers, there's some guards in there, too.
Good. Now I'll start working on the door, and you make sure I don't get a nasty surprise. I just have to swipe this card through, and... wait. Why'd that door open? What the hell? Let me give it another shot. Damn. I hope I didn't fuck the electronics up. One more try. Holy shit, if that double door opens, we are screwed. So, let's roll the dice. Fuck! Get ready, we're in for it now. Watch my back boy working the wall.
I love a shot of napalm in the morning.
Death. Definitely wouldn't have made it out on my own. Okay, door's open. Ready? Get in there and grab what you want. Maybe you'll find something for me in there too. Yeah, you're gonna have to look around a little. Just take what's left.
Yeah.
whole lot of people got themselves murdered in the old paths.
That's all there was? That's not gonna do it. We're gonna have to figure something else out here. My boys aren't moving. My boys aren't moving. Not till they get some more weapons.
You got some balls, eh?
Looks like we're gonna be here a while.
See that big guy over there? Yeah, he don't look right, huh? Trust me, I...
Yeah.
Good. Look for some thorazine.
Yeah. You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
Hey, you need something.
You need some equipment?
This ain't gonna work. So we need some food.
Absolutely.
I can't stay here. I can't do it. I can't.
Jin cannot handle this. Please hurry.
Thank you.
hurricanes, plagues. What's next, man? Total nuclear annihilation?
Titus must trust you if he's letting you pass this way.
Hey, over here, moron! Thank you.
That's what I'm talking about. When you're this hungry, anything tastes good, right? There's one other place where you might find some. The guards have some rooms near cell block B. It's pretty well protected, okay? You know, in case of a fucking riot. You should find some weapons there. All kinds of shit. Only getting there could be a problem. They've crammed a shitload of prisoners and B-bratters. So there's a fucking army of those things in there. Tell you what, you do this for me, and we'll let you through to block C.
I'll give her a shot.
Find the guard's arsenal. Bring the weapons. Now get going, but watch your...
Kase O'ona, I think we'd better wait here. Let us know when it's safe.
Resistant to this shit like you, I'd be long fucking gone from here.
It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
Anything useful?
Something decent. I'm the guy.
Good, finally. I'll just make.
Apparently, some military assholes running Block C.
Down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
Ha!
Yeah!
This is fucked up. With. Oh!
yourself, you bloody cowards!
In the morning. Ugly motherfucker!
Thank you. Oof! fucking bastard of myself, you understand? This is a prison for international terrorists. Government send them here from all over the world. You heard of extraordinary rendition, right? We need to make the end of it. That's why there's a minefield out there. If Titus and his men end up with weapons, there'll be no stopping them. Listen, leave the prisoners. There's no time. Don't worry about your friends. I'll take care of them. You need to get back to Rock Sea as fast as you can. The only way is through the sewers. Move.
How about I do that again?
Let's go.
fucking die! Can do it again.
Thank you. Bud is having a bad day.
Quiet. And then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro so that he would tell us how to find you. He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him, and he sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals, and all we could do was watch.
To be taking a damn nap?
What happened?
The fucker gassed us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here. Like, now.
And how do we do that? Since Colonel, trust me, just fucked us.
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
What the hell? Well, that's just great. Told you we couldn't trust him.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation. The whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake. Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go.
Good luck. Be careful.
Anything useful?
(Clears
This is gonna hurt.
Thank you. digital recorder. Don't pick it up. It's covered in blood. Just leave it.
Thank you.
What do we got here?
You ugly motherfucker! You up.
What are you trying to do, Connell?
I don't have to explain myself to you.
Look, your wife is gone. Look at her. She ain't coming back. But you can still save
take
us.
Take one more step and you're dead. I have the cure, all right? The doctors in Sydney will make more. We'll send helicopters. We'll save everyone.
With a nuclear bomb? Kevin told us the plan. You're going to kill everyone.
Maybe I should start with you. I have no choice here, right? This virus threatens the entire bloody world. Benoit is lost either way.
It's easy to kill millions of faceless nobodies, isn't it?
Stay back!
They hardly seem human!
Stop!
But killing someone you love? It's not so easy, is it?
Son of a bitch! Shit!
He was right about one thing. Benoit is lost. If not him, then someone else will soon send a nuke with our name on it. The quicker we leave, the better.
According to officials, Benoit is still under quarantine. The sought-after vacation destination, popular with celebrities and wealthy tourists alike, was ironically originally a penal colony and still houses one of the strictest maximum security prisons in the world. It is home to many dangerous criminals and terrorists, including Karen, the infamous hacker for hire who has worked for everyone from Al-Qaeda to the Yakuza. Meanwhile, news of the lethal virus on the island has caused a worldwide panic. Some have claimed that the virus is only the first wave of a massive international terrorist attack, and that the intentions are global. Bernard Grin, spokesman for the Australian Defence Force, denies the claims.
There's no basis for these ridiculous rumours. The entire island is under military quarantine, and the maximum security prison is completely secure. The hacker known as Karen, and every other terrorist imprisoned there, isn't going anywhere. Humanitarian aid is on its way, and you can be sure that the virus, or whatever it is, will not leave the island.
The whole world anxiously watches what is happening in Benoit. For the moment, all flights in and out have been cancelled.
Oh, shit, man, I can't believe we made it. At this point, I'll be goddamn glad to have all my old problems back. As long as the world is the way it used to be.
It's not. And never will be. Trust me.